and is for the WWE Cruiserweight Championship.
The premier athlete has arrived. Byron, you ready to count abs? You might need to take your shoes off.
Tremendous ring presence from the apron.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Folks, all you got to do is take one look at Tony Nese to realize he's a perfectionist. I mean, just look at his perfectly slick back hair and amazing physique. The man simply won't settle for anything less than perfect.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Byron mentioned Tony Nese's perfect hair and amazing physique, and when it comes to that physique, Corey, there's no doubt Nese has a second residence at his local gym.
Oh, yeah, Nese's abs have abs, Cole, and I assure you, you don't get that sort of physique by accident. You also don't get it by eating carbs. I wonder how long it's been since the Long Island native even looked at a bagel.
Wow, incredible height.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. The date of September 5th, 2017, may end up being one of the banner days in WWE history. That was, of course, the day we saw the very first slide in Drew Gulak's plan for a better 205 Live.
Michael, I can't tell if you're being facetious, but Gulak's love of slideshow presentations did get the grappler noticed more amongst the WWE's Cruiserweight division.
What a strike!
Going back to Drew Gulak's plan for a better 205 Live, you gentlemen are focusing too much on the medium, not the message. Gulak demands we have no jumping off ropes, no fancy costumes, no crowd chants, because he knows needling his opponents about those things will give Gulak a psychological advantage.
Well, psychological,
he could do it here.
And the champ kicks out.
Still a lot more fight left. Oh, nasty impact.
Tony Nese has truly earned his nickname of the premier athlete since joining 205 Live. He's not only racked up some big wins, he's also maintaining the best physique in WWE. Folks, the title is on the line in this one, and I can't remember a more highly anticipated title defense.
Michael, you mentioned Nice's physique, and trust this uncrowned hose-down champion over here. It's not easy to stay in shape on the road, but Nice somehow does it.
He reminds us every time he's on that ramp, fellas. He's counted so many abs on the way to the ring, he's just starting to bring it out of us.
Without a doubt, this is a volatile situation, guys. WWE superstars are dangerous without weapons. Then you put them in an environment like this, and who knows what you're liable to see.
Oh, boy, he is ready.
Drew Gulak, big move coming.
The champ needs to hurry here.
There it is. Now the question is, can Gulak finish?
Incredible.
Oh, man, Nice is in some serious trouble now.
It's in.
Night.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
There it is. Now the question is, can Gulak finish?
Oh, and he releases the hold.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
He's cheating, ref. He's cheating.
Stop being such a tattletale, Cole.
And the kick out.
I can't believe what we're seeing here. As we've seen in the past, Extreme Rules matches create a type of hysteria that's difficult to describe, even more difficult to contain.
Uh-oh.
Dragons! Ooh. Just when you thought we were going to crown a new champion.
Oh, man, Nice is in some serious trouble now.
The champion retains.